Thank you. possibly, yeah, the fair kind of that is one of the the only thing that you need to do is to jump back to the news, and they're gonna be too big dogs and all.
Maybe it just doesn't affect them, as it affects you, you know? Like they can
it's not the point, not only the point is that they're coming across the bridge, that is the thing, you know, they're trying to, you know, don't.
I think people
would
be sad that they need to be
affected. Well, of course they would be, you know, it's not walk by the river, with a lot of dog walkers than we are humans. I don't believe that you're going to be able to do that. Oh, it's kept on going, the north, you know, up in the country and all over there. Oh yeah, so do I. Well, it's only been 2 weeks. It's only been 2 weeks, 48,000 dead. Yeah, it's only 2 weeks. And those people didn't take it in office anyway. They pretty much actually did what they wanted to do, so I don't know what it meant.
Yeah. It's been like 6 months
since they fucking been shot. What would they say if it was like in France? You need a piece of paper where you want to go somewhere. If you don't look the phone, say, I'm going there, call that person, no, no, no.
Yeah.
And you just come close to that. Pushing me down.
Riverside.
Riverside, yeah, where I work. Yeah. Where I work. No, 260 something.